Do you believe that there's a correlation between caring for our breasts with tenderness and fully accepting ourselves? What do you think of that theory?
I think if I was brought up with the opportunity to have self-love or to appreciate my body, I would definitely be a different person. I would deeply be a different person.